Right, Soph, how are you?
Good, thank you.
So what are we doing today?
Learning how to drive a tractor.
We are indeed. So today I'm going to be teaching Soph how to drive the tractor. And if you do enjoy the video, please give it a massive like. You want to see more stuff like this, please
subscribe.
And don't forget, hit the notification bell, then you'll see the videos every Wednesday and Saturday at 7:30. Cheers guys, hope you enjoy. So we're just off down the yard now. Have you had much experience driving tractors, Soph?
No.
So Soph has driven a tractor once, and that was on a tractor run, and you didn't change gear, did you?
No.
So she has very little experience, but today Soph's going to go from an amateur to a professional. Well, we're going to try. So, I'm going to teach you first how to do it, then we're going to let you loose. So first of all, obviously like a car, we've got the clutch, brake, which is both those. That breaks it up. But yeah, these are the gears, so there's A, B, C, D, E. F's not a gear, so ignore that.
Okay.
If we're going to get there, we'll see. But yeah, so I'll put into C, so you're into C there, and that's forward and back on there. So yeah, that's like that. Then obviously like you did on the tractor run, when we just stayed in C and then there's the turret there. So then just like a car, clutch off, and off we go. So we'll go down.
Why are we in C and not A?
You can start in any gear.
Oh, okay. Is it like 1, 2, 3, 4 and then?
Yeah, yeah, so A, B, C, D, E is like having gears
1 to 5. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
But when you're in tractor, like A is for in a field and B is in a field, unless
yeah.
you're like going through a junction.
Oh, okay.
If you're really steep junction, you might go in then, but
okay.
Yeah. So I'm in C, I'm gonna go down the road for a bit. Hope I could drive it myself and there wasn't a cup under there. So now we're in.
So it's like a car, when you go faster you want to go on.
Yeah. The door's not shut though.
No.
Failure test for that. Yeah, kids, don't open the door while driving.
Sorry.
Yeah, this is going very well, as you can see. So we're back to the farm now on the road. We're going to attempt to use the loader possibly too later, but we'll see how Soph gets on with it.
Yeah.
Because Soph's main aim in life is to be able to move a bale. Like I say, there's a lot more aims.
Or empty my
own. Oh yeah, she'd love to empty
your own.
Who's too slow at?
Got your dad.
Thank you. When me and Jeff come, we're very efficient. We actually come on time.
Yeah.
Time.
Yeah.
I really are.
So why have you got your foot just on the accelerator but you're still using the buttons? Can you not just use the accelerator and not the buttons?
Yeah, that's to go to the buttons, the gears.
Oh.
Did you not get that on the tractor run?
No.
Oh. So that's like B, and then you're in 1, 2, 3, 4, they're gears.
Right.
Do you get where I'm going
now? Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah, so if you're in C,
yeah.
But before you go up to D, you might want to go on the money rabbit.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's like a bike, that's what I'm saying.
Right. I don't know how to drive a bike.
Oh, you're not?
A bicycle.
Do you like driving bikes? Right, now me and Soph are swapped over and we're going to leave Soph to it and she's going to smash it, aren't you?
Yeah.
So.
In gear,
so put your foot on the clutch, put it to like B.
B.
Yeah, or C, it don't matter. Then pop it into forward, yeah, and just like a car, that's the brake, the orange one.
Yeah, the orange, no it's not.
The orange is forward.
Yeah, you just said that was the brake.
Oh, I thought you were going to push, yeah.
Well, so. Is it like a clutch? A proper
yeah.
Clutch?
Oh. We're off, guys.
Do you have to press the stand? Oh, that's great.
That's what I was trying to say to you. Right.
Oh God,
watch for
like
cars.
This. Yeah. Are we clear?
We're clear. I'll put it down so you can see.
on my foot then?
Well, you use both. So I can gear, that's it.
Okay.
So if you rev it up a bit more, we're going at about 5 mile an hour. Right, at this rate, we're going to get
okay,
to...
We're in the floor now.
Oh man, we're flying! Stick to the middle of the road.
I'm trying.
You stop one, you can't basically stop here. That's it. Now go down to one, blind to C.
C?
Yeah. And then down to one because you're in four. Sorry. Always remember to.
Okay.
Then you just pop that into there.
What?
You can pop that into there now, let go of the clutch.
And the brake?
Yeah.
So no handbrake?
You don't need, yeah. You can put that in for handbrake, but just stop.
Okay. Yeah.
That.
Okay.
Turn the key. Boom. Now we're going to reverse into there.
Are we?
Yeah. You'll be fine to reverse.
Okay.
So you go forward in like B, or do you want to go down there to reverse? Which is easier?
Probably.
Right, we'll go down there.
It seems hard to, what's the word, stall.
Yeah, that's because that engine's very big. Forget about it.
You know when you go on and I have to say earlier that you're boring me?
Yeah.
This is one of those moments.
She doesn't mean that.
I do.
But
so what are we doing here?
Where do you want to turn?
So I just try and turn.
Yeah. As long as you don't hit the building. Oh, you're cheating.
Why?
No, carry on. Going
yeah, well, the gate's not open.
No. Forward, now back. Now we're going to do your first reverse maneuver. So this is called a 3-point turn in the handbook. Right, watch it back. Watch it back. You're doing fine. Everyone's like, why the hell's a licking instructor now? So today Sophie decided to come visiting everywhere on a brand new tractor.
I was hoping my sister was here.
I thought I saw her. So you've now mastered the 3-point turn. You've mastered driving forwards. And we're now going to head to the main road and teach you how to drive fast. AKA a whole 25 miles an hour.
Woo!
Oh, it's a lovely day actually, isn't it?
Why is that so stiff? You get sore arms.
That's why we're all so hench in our right arms.
Yeah.
Stay in the past month.
However, if it was raining, it might clear this windscreen a little bit.
I jet washed it last week.
Maybe it's the inside.
Yeah, it probably is. Yeah, it is the inside, isn't it?
Take off like this.
No, you can't take off. No, go into C and put in one. Well, C, two or three, you'll go.
Two.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, was that not
right.
Okay?
So there's a big puddle here.
I love this.
What? No, no! No, you should have gone really quick for the video.
For God's sake, we shouldn't do it on the way back. I was getting excited, I was going to go quick.
Right, so we are approaching a main road now. Are you ready?
No.
Are you steady?
No.
So, now you stop at the junction.
Thank you.
Do just make
do
sure.
Do I need to be in, can I be in D1?
Yeah,
first?
D1. You can put it in the D. Right. I'll look for you.
Well, we seem okay.
Smash it. Go. We're on. Now rev it up quick. Okay. Just trying to main road. That's it. Now pop it into E.
Which way is he? Top.
Forward up. There's nowhere. That's it. You're in top here.
Okay. Oh my god.
What?
Sheep!
No, I'm having a panic as well.
Why?
The person behind is going to think I'm going really slow, and then the people
not.
In front
it's
are going to think I'm taking up the road. I'm about to hit the curb.
No, you're not, you're not, you're not.
Oh.
Do you like this?
No!
This is the easy bit of driving
a
track.
All right, I'll prefer the lanes.
How do you prefer
There's
the lanes?
There's too many cars.
Turn left here. We'll go an easy route.
Okay.
Turn left here. That's so dumb. Remember,
yeah,
it's not a
you.
Car.
I know that. Oh no, that car's following us.
Make sure you go a bit slow around corners in the tractor.
That was slow.
I mean, in case you roll it. If you went like that with a trailer, you might roll it.
Steering's just too light.
If it was heavy, you'd be like. All complaints, this girl. You want to drive a tractor, this is driving a tractor.
Okay.
This is an easy road.
Okay.
Then we're going to turn right. The rule is, I wouldn't let any more than 50 cars behind you.
Oh. Well, they're overtaking.
Oh, it's not past two. It's about six, I think. The best thing about driving a tractor.
You can see everything.
Yeah, you can be nosing up in people's fields. Well, that's to the side of your house.
I know. Am I close to the curb?
No way, no, no. Remember, you've got to stop.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go on 5 miles. Did you know I'm not driving? I'm not here. There's an indicator first.
So now to Ian.
Yeah.
I'm a bit too high, really.
Why?
Because of this.
Yeah, but normally it won't be there, would it?
No.
Well, you're doing quite well.
You're proud?
I'm proud of you. For someone that couldn't change gears last time, you're too scared to change gears.
I was.
Concentrate.
I am.
Yes. Oh, be careful. It's a 40 mile an hour turn here. You don't want me exceeding the speed limit.
No!
You can't! Oh. They're going to be happy, aren't they?
It's not as big as before.
You always make a splash.
Oh.
Oh yeah, we had to do that before, but the camera didn't work. So, good acting skill. How was that?
Awesome.
Did you have a good time?
Yes, thank you.
No worries at all. So for a first time tractor driver, I think you did pretty well, don't you think?
Thank you.
So yeah. You went around the whole block, went on the country roads, the main roads, went up to Top Gear.
Yeah.
27 mile an hour, so it was pretty good. Now we just got up with the trailer on, we get the load of tractor, we can have a go with the spikes on there, and you'll be all trained up, ready for summer, so she can join the karting team. Gonna be good. But yeah, massive thank you for watching today, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. A bit of a more fun video today. But yeah, if you did, please give it a massive like. If you want to see more stuff like this, please
subscribe.
And don't forget to hit the notification bell, because then you get to see the videos every Wednesday and Saturday at 7:30. Thank you. So what are we gonna call that? £30 an hour?
No.
Yeah, it's £30.
No.
I'm charging for diesel.
I'm not paying you.
What? That's the reason I was doing it.